trying to video, film this video yesterday. Not yesterday, but after my phone yesterday. It cut out before, but anyway, this is some my favorite things. And I know July is still going on as far as I know. My favorite thing. I know. Band-aid. I broke a knife. Don't wear it outside because there's a bird. In case of spills, time to go. Otherwise, don't wear wet in there. Outside, digging around grass because the grass stinks. The next thing, I don't know, maybe laying the size is wet. Slip insurance. I'm going to leave it at the bottom. Obviously, I do the lifts, then I do the bottom portion, then I do Kiss Me Quick by MAC. That's my pencil, so that I sharpened it and now it's weird looking in here. It's Lancome. No drama. It's a Maybelline. What do I have Maybelline in my mind anyway? Lip gloss. I bought this one with Nardo. And last one. Well, I wish the multiple was. I went underwater twice. It's on my makeup held. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Matt. Thank you. Clinique blush and plum pop. That didn't have that. Something good because it's hot. It's supposed to blow off this week, but Clinique Moisture Surge, I got that for this day. Foundation and primer to benefit stay flawless and no doubt. Benefit looks up. Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. Pigment and rock candy. And I wore that on the water side and it's called Thanks to the next page of the peanut. And I know some people like other ones, but I don't know. I'll try that another time. This is Loose Pigment by MAC and it's very messy. Facebook and Instagram. Sephora and Amazon, I'm trying to stay off those. I wish, I'm trying to save Mac, because I mean, I have a website on my mom. Magazines are Company, Glamour, and Care, California Care. People, nylon. That's gonna kind of my friend, so if anybody watches this, I'm calling John and Laura and Lucy and Claire and Laura. Go ahead, whatever you want. We have kind of all the headphones. In January, so another fave is my Mophie charger for my phone. I have the old one in black, but it doesn't work with this phone. I bought this yesterday at the airport. It's a Jack Black lip balm and vanilla. I think I just kind of want to go back and forth between like different lipsticks. Between Baby Lips, which I finally took out of the package yesterday, and this one. I think I'm going to try one on the top lip and one on the bottom lip, is my next thing. I'm going to say this is my Claire's side, yeah, two, and it has my nail on it, and I need to use that tonight. My favorite cleanser is Purity, and I love Philosophy's Bubble Bath. Another fave. Cold Stone Creamy Ice Cream. And there. So for some reason today, it seemed like the cone was, I don't know.